How's it going, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you a fully upgraded Bugatti Veyron Supersport. It's also the undercover version. You get the Veyron really late on in the cop career and the stats are awesome. 12.7 for top speed. Bugatti looks familiar, but it doesn't have those orange lines that the normal one does because obviously it's a cop car. The Bugatti's really good on time trial at any kind of speed run where you don't need to turn that much. If you need to turn at high speed, it is going to be quite difficult because it's quite sluggish. In case you didn't know, if you want to fill up your NOS meter before a race, all you need to do is do some donuts or just do a handbrake and then keep tapping R2. Eventually it's going to fill up. The really good thing about this time trial is that there's a petrol station right at the beginning, so you can use your full NOS tank and then fill up straight away. This means you're going to be at 200 miles an hour before you even get out of the first bend. So I hope you guys enjoyed this speed run. After that, I'm going to be showing you a normal run. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.